Say hi, Peter.
That's where your blog site is.
Yes. So just in case you are wondering what is going on here, I am basically setting up the spectrum analyzer to take a few radio signal measurements in this area. Unfortunately, I am unable to go into the nitty-gritty details with you as this is highly confidential, but this is normally a routine check that we do as telecommunications regulators. Well, I took three readings already. There.
Yeah, that's okay.
Judge, you'll have to go to the same locations.
You have to go to the same location. I'm just thinking.
So arriving home right now to check on Loki and have some lunch. Hey boy! Hey! Where are you going? Lux? Huh? Loki. Pee-pee ducks? Come on, Lux. Sun is hot. Come on, Lux. Good boy. Come on. Lux. Hey. Hello. See this. Go to bed, Lux. Good boy. Good boy. Bye, Lux. He's gonna have his treat right now.
So right now I'm in the village of Grand Falls, where one of the ISPs or one of the service providers are preparing to turn on their site so that the residents of this village will be able to have mobile service. Right now the service is pretty spotty, and if I do a screen recording right now, you could see how horrible it is. But baby steps, I guess. 2 years after Maria, the Grand Falls residents will finally be able to have proper cell service in their village. So more on that shortly. Try my best to keep you guys updated. And also they have erected a couple of apartment buildings, like this one behind me, for the villagers who have been displaced by the passage of Hurricane Maria, as well as other families in need. There are, according to our contact here in Grand Falls, this apartment building hosts 32 apartments, both single and double bedroom apartments, and there are quite a few villagers who have, well, quite a few residents who have moved in already. So I'm sure that they are pretty thankful for that, and kudos to the government of Dominica, I guess, for making this a reality, that these folks now have a roof over their heads.
This was just a quick video that I put together. If you like this kind of content, let me know in the comments. Be sure to like, to comment, to subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And also follow me on Instagram at Ms_Tous. That's Ms with a Z_TOUS. Thank you so much for watching.